Hey guys, I'm back. No update video, I guess.
By title of this video, you should know that I am gay.
Are you sure? Is it a problem for you? Well, you're my son. What do you think I would do?
It's gonna be a little bit of a different video today. It's gonna be like a vlog. I'm in Wenatchee, 27 degrees right now. I'm at my mom's dad's place. It's the night here. Tomorrow morning, and we're probably gonna leave because we're going back out. The next day, we're going to the beach. And my new camera lens should arrive soon. It's gonna be like a, I don't know, like a vlog. I'm not very good at vlogs and stuff though, but. Hey guys, I'm back for another video. This video is like, but yeah. So I just recently, just like 5 minutes ago, read all these comments about, oh, he's faking being gay. He's not gay. Another couple other ones were like, oh, he's just doing it to get views. He's not like, another one's like, stop acting like you're famous as if you're not. And I love all you guys' hate comments, but a lot of them, they're like not even true. Like, not even gay. Like, there's something called, I'm not bi, but I'm not, you guys are all gonna be in the comments. Here's your bi, it's what bi is. I'm not 100% gay. Like, there's bi, and then there's like, you like you guys, and you like the girls, and bi is the middle. So, girls on one side, guys on the other, bi's in the middle. You like guys, that's gay. If you like guys, you're gay. Like,